Hello, my friends. Welcome to my podcast. This is Sushil Dhanavade, your life coach and hypnotist. So today we are going to talk about passion and success. There are few things which you really need to remember when you actually focus on goals, and specifically if you are pursuing a passion. So what do you mean by passion? Passion, as what this dictionary says, is a strong feeling of enthusiasm or excitement for doing something. It is the thing which makes you feel happy. It is that which will motivate you to become very best you can be. If you know your passion and have an opportunity to do it in your life or in work, then the climbing the ladder of success will be a lot easier. So every day it will be a full of fun. It's like a child's play day without getting tired at all. But however, it happens that if the passion is realized, not every person becomes successful. This may be because of some unnecessary thoughts and things that come on their way as they try to achieve their goals. If anyone overcome those things, it will help one to come up with their expected output, that is called success. So how you can utilize your passion which can lead it to a right path of success? So I am giving you 4 tips. You need to listen to those 4 tips again and again. You have to meditate on it. You have to think on it. I am sure you will find something out of it which will be helpful for you to pursue your passion and convert into your career. First and most important thing, find your passion, and when you see it, harness it. You feel like there is something which you want to do. You find that you have passion for it. So what you need to do? Don't wish for it, just do it. If you know a thing that will drive you, motivate you and inspire you to achieve your goal, then that's it. And if you are incorporating your passion in your work and your whole life, you will be more creative in coming up with your ideas and discovering solutions. More importantly, you will be satisfied and be completely happy. Being truly passionate about something will more likely to bring you to a success. Second tip, learn what you can control and accept those that you can't. Take it easy, don't make things complicated. See, it's a fact, being successful is not 100% flaw-free. As you go on, you will meet lots of problems and negativity that will make you to be distracted. Don't focus on them. Focus on your goal instead. How to do it? Here is some advice. Manage your fears by not believing on your negative thoughts. Don't focus on feelings of fear or anxiety which stop you from taking action. Take some risk. Try and try until you get your desired output. Clarify your goals. Imagine what success would look like. Just have a thought on what it really at stake, and do not make fear and anxiety control you and your thoughts. Commit to those behaviors that will help you to achieve your goals. Stay away from doing something that won't help. Accept that you may always feel some anxiety. You will never ever feel only good. Stop trying to feel good at all the time. Disappointments and failures are common in the way to success. Set your vision and make it a reality. What is your vision? What do you want to achieve? What are your big picture, hopes and dreams? What are you trying to achieve these dreams? The clearer you become about your goals and dreams, and the more often you think about them, the more likely you are to achieve them. This is my word. Fourth and most important, be creative in visualizing and imagining your dreams. There is a research on neuroplasticity. It shows that people can create new pathways in the brain by focusing on and expanding actions or thoughts. This suggests that visualization is one of the most effective ways of reprogramming the subconscious mind. When you focus your mind on imagining what you wish to experience in your life, it will be more definite that you will achieve what you want and be successful. I have no special talent. I am only passionate curious. A quote from a man whose talents are exceptional, whose name is Albert Einstein. With this, let us all be reminded to bring the power in your passion. In this way, success will not be as far as we thought and as hard as we have always imagined. Let us all live our dreams. Thank you so much for listening to me.